All right, guys. Welcome back. So I was just looking, I was, you know, testing my coolant stuff now that we did a couple days ago, and opened that hood after a drive home from work, sniff that in. Barely noticeable, but there was some coolant, okay? But much less than usual. Usually it's sweet and thick, and I could just catch a whiff, just barely. So I wanted to show you another thing that we're looking at in here. Now let me get the light pronounced just right and figure out the two spots that we're gonna look at. All right, the first spot, now I'm gonna get my screwdriver. I had, I wouldn't call it crust. I had white markings. See the bottom of this round metal piece that comes through here? See each side of it there in that bolt? Just kind of right behind my screwdriver up there. There was a little crust on that edge between the black and the silver markings there. So what I did was I took my detailer, I'm just, you know, investigating, took my detailer and a little rag simply and just barely got my hand up there just to nudge it with a little bit of wet liquid, you know, and I wiped all that stuff off there. And another piece I did was a flat piece that I'm gonna try, and I see it actually, but you know what, we're gonna need a flashlight for this or I'm not gonna be able to get you a precise enough view because that light is too overpowering. So let's get the flashlight. And there was another spot that I had a little bit of white stain on that I'm wiping off because I want to see how quick it comes back, you know, and if it's almost never. So let's go back here first. Now I'm going to show you with a different kind of light. That is the bottom of the edge of your water pump thermostat housing. I'm kind of just guessing because I've never personally done this job, but I'm pretty dang sure because I've watched a lot of people do it. And so one part was under that ridge, which is also in the corner over there. And see that silver bolt? It might even be from right there. But geez, that'd be impossible to get a little Torx on. Hell, you got me thinking. There's a little white crust behind that bolt on this right side of that hose. I don't know what you can see in here, guys. Probably crappy. But I might try just snugging that a faint half degree. Maybe clog something up. Anyway, the other piece, see the screw sort of right in the middle of the picture almost behind that braided hose? It's a like a round, it's sort of a triangle round flat cover type of thing on the bottom. That had some stains on it too, just right where my light is. The nice shiny Torx screw you can see, I hope. And I did wipe all the stuff off that too. So I'm just showing you that if you really want to do an inspection, I didn't take anything off except for the tray for this. It's not a big deal to do an inspection, you know, peace of mind, get your flashlight, really look up at those spots, right where that water pump kind of meets plastic, meets metal, that edge, right around that area. But you got me thinking, you got me thinking that I was thinking that you were gonna probably think that. I'm gonna try see if I can get one little Torx bit on that tiny little thing over there and put a little open end mini wrench on it and see if I could just get a tiny bit more that would seal that up, you know? Worth a try. Some people might say, don't mess with it if it's not leaking, but it's not like I'm gonna take out the bolt and reseat it and try all crazy stuff. I'm just gonna see if it can be snugged at all, and I'm not gonna break it, I'm not gonna overdo it either.